call the Messiah. Get cut like fires, get slick quick and no CD rhyme. And your CD rhyme can't see your sign, but I see your mom leaving no trace. Ghost face, you a faggot nigga. Both ways, hope that coke pays.
What's poppin', folks? It's your boy HP, aka the Hookah Prince, and I'm back with another bang, bang, banger. So today's video is NHL faked him out moments. If you're new to the channel, smash that subscribe button if you're a hockey fanatic, because this is a hockey family-friendly channel. Even though we can get a little savage sometimes, you know what I'm saying? But if you are a hockey fanatic, if you love the NHL, or you just like hockey, period, smash that subscribe button, hit that like button, hit that bell notification button so you can get alerts on new videos I drop every Tuesday and every Friday. Now, I know I didn't drop a video last Friday. I had some business to take care of, y'all, you know what I'm saying? I gotta get this money, y'all, so, you know, I had to do my thing. But anyways, let's just get into this daggone video. One, two, three, play.
Backstrom on the hop. Nicholas Backstrom 2-on-1 with Ovechkin.
Okay, we're
Backstrom
starting
feed.
Over the cap.
Ovechkin bumps it. Score!
Oh, that was easy. That was easy.
Timing for Matt Niskanen.
That's the goalie. You're going to get the goalie out of position.
On the other side of the post, because he's playing Ovechkin all
move
the way.
An inch away from the goal net.
Completely
strike.
Out of the net.
You know what I'm saying? Just like soccer.
And the Canucks continue to get chances up to 26 shots.
Well, that was a nice shot. I ain't gonna lie. That was a nice shot.
What a shot
okay,
by Hughes.
Okay.
A little fake. Gets Valimaki to move that stick over and try and take that pass.
He reacted so late. That was horrible.
From the angle, the shot. Save made Elliott and then Lawton trying
to
get that puck back.
Did he score? And you know what? I'm starting to notice him too. Like number 38 for Chicago. Like, he always doing little stuff like that, for real. Ooh. He's kind of like number 19 for Calgary. Like, he's always like annoying and irritating people. That was a good fake. That was a good fake.
On Mike Smith goes down, and as soon as Spezza knows he has him right there on his knees,
look at him. He couldn't even react.
Frustration.
Like, how could you? So fast.
McDavid
he was like,
Barry was able to get the puck out of the zone. Stripped to the puck. Here's McDavid driving in. McDavid looking, shooting.
There you go. Oh, nice shot.
McDavid.
Hey, it's on that same dude. Oh. Oh, you about to get fired. But that was McDavid, though. I'll let that one go. That's McDavid, though. You know what I'm saying? He's like one of the best players in the league right now. You know what I'm saying?
The Panther captain could give him the advantage in the shootout. And he does. Beautiful.
Nice.
Just like that.
Yo, I don't like those Florida Panther, the old Florida Panther uniforms.
Joints
was whack. Joints was trash.
We're gonna see a goal.
I like the new ones today, though. They got the little shield with the Panther on it. Look at Bennington. He's an asshole for that. Uh-oh. About to have a goalie match. What's up? Oh, I was hoping they'd fought. Man, I like watching the goalies fight too. So like, ooh!
I mean, these are NHL penalty killers.
Yo, I told y'all in that last video, yo, they be doing some moves that be having guys look crazy. They be putting moves on guys that make it seem like they don't even belong in the NHL, man. And that was a prime example.
You can see the little fake by Monitor to get Dreisaitl on the bite to go.
Ooh, dang! He made him do a whole 360.
Golly.
You can't even go back to the locker room after that.
That should just stop. What happened there, Peter?
If he has kids, he can't even go home to his kids. That is so, like, humiliating.
Right there, that was apparently was Lindy Ruff, coach of the Dallas Stars, whistling for hilarious. A line change coming up the ice.
Man, that dude got a whole gap in his mouth. Okay, nice shot. And it was on Boston. Okay, I'm messing with it. Look at that. Too fast, what? Okay, Kane. Okay. That was nice.
On the backhand, from such a bad angle.
Right, fake to the left. Shoot, scores, and the crowd goes crazy. is that Crosby?
Says to Sydney, I'm going to show you a few things. I'm not so fast, Kowalski.
Ooh.
By Sidney Crosby against Nate McKinnon. Sherry Johnson is there.
Oh, Crosby. I'm surprised dude didn't fall on his back.
Oh, my goodness gracious.
That was a nice shot, too. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how the Avalanche, like, they were so talented. Like, I honestly believed that they were going to make it to the Stanley Cup. I'm trying to figure out what the hell went wrong. Why didn't they make the Stanley Cup? Like, they didn't even make the third round. Like,
Alex Galchenyuk. All day.
And Toronto too.
Unbelievable.
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't forget about Toronto. They did not meet the expectations, dude. Everybody picked Toronto to win that first round matchup. And they lost. Dang, you ain't had to throw them down like that though. Golly, Manson. Hey, Manson be beating people up too, for real. Oh, that's all day though. You know what I'm saying? That's Ovechkin. You know what I'm saying? That's all day. But yeah, Ovechkin too. The Capitals too. Y'all let me down, and I lost money messing with y'all. Thank you. Like, come on, bro. Y'all was supposed to beat the Bruins, and you didn't.
He did.
And my Penguins, we lost first round too. Dang, these playoffs been janky, man. Trash. And then Carey Price let me down, man. Like, how y'all let the Lightning get two in a row, NHL? How y'all let them do that?
They both went down. Lemieux challenged.
How?
But Branson said, okay, he throws down his gloves and his stick. And Lemieux just skated away. It's a penalty.
Oh, he was ready to fight.
Penalty against good Branson.
The other dude, he ain't want no smoke.
His turn.
Yeah, man. How y'all let the Lightning get two, man? Y'all better not let them get three. For real. Come on, bro.
And right here he comes in on Robin.
Florida let them get a Stanley Cup. Carolina let them get the Stanley Cup. New York Islanders let them get the Stanley Cup. And Carey Price. Carey.
Does the same move again and look at Hopi's like, are you kidding me? In the All-Star game.
But I want to say this one thing though.
Backhand on the opposite side here, but he does that intentionally.
Andre Vasilevskiy is the best goalie in the NHL today. You heard it here first. And I'm actually proud to say that, because even though I don't like the Lightning, but I do like Vasilevskiy. Like, that's my dog, son. You know what I'm saying? I don't really know him, but I know of him. I think he's pretty cool. Like, I think he's definitely on that level with Crosby, Ovechkin, Malkin, McDavid. But anyways, that's it for the video. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button and share it to your friends. Share it on all your social media platforms, even on Reddit. Share this everywhere. And I'm out. Have a good night. Peace out.
Too many cars in my driveway.